pretty rough on you, Fuyusaka-san. You okay?
I'm fine. Everyone else is doing their best, so I can keep going.
You need to know when to use your support units. The Guardian types are especially important. They spike the D-Force's threat identification signals. It makes them think it's a high-priority target. They can draw attention away from us as a decoy unit. That can distract the enemy away from us and the terminals.
The EMP equipment on the first gens can get us some breathing room, too. Though it tends to draw their attention instead of diverting it. It can be a risky move.
A true soldier faces his foes head-on with pride. I couldn't ask a better chance at glory.
Stay calm. Remember your training. Number 19.
Much obliged.
Commence movement. Not throwing away much.
I guess life.
I'll take them down quick. Need help.
I have to focus. Gotta think. Number 13. Moving out.
Let's do it.
Mess this up. I'm on it. How's that? Got it.
I'll make it work. The practice round's over.
Number 12,
stay
moving
calm.
Out.
Remember your training. Did I get it? Enemy unit destroyed.
Unbelievable. I'm acting like an amateur. They're finished. Senseless. Enemy!
Just watch, please hit!
Let's see. I'll make it work.
Number 12, moving out.
What to do? I'll destroy you. Yes. Enemy destroyed.
They're here. Really done.
What now? Where are they?
Now!
Take that! Enemy signal
terminated. Okay, the practice round.
What now?
Over. Number 12, moving out.
What can I do? gotta think. Number 13, moving
I can help. I need to think. Number 14,
what
beginning
next?
Movement.
I won't back down. Number 19, commence movement.
Enemy threat range.
How's that? Got it!
The practice round's over. Attacks open up vulnerabilities so they can attack the terminals. We exploit those same vulnerabilities with some low-grade hacking to provoke the terminal's security and trigger the defenses ourselves. The Aegis system activates and the terminal locks out the Kaiju intrusion. If the threat of the Deimos is too subtle for detection, then we simply present a more obvious one. So it's a ruse. Like sounding a fire alarm with no fire to get people bounding out of their bunks.
Familiar shenanigans. Isn't that why they used to call you a no-account rascal?
At any rate, that's why we can't activate it until the D-forces are close enough to the terminals.
We made it. I will protect everyone.
Yamakun, we have a problem.
What's wrong, Okino?
I just finished an analysis of the D-Code's most recent changes. It looks like they've really souped up their missile weaponry.
More improvements. I suppose that's proof the Sentinels have them rattled, at least.
That's not all. We've got ground-piercing missiles on the field now. Those units are probably gunning for the terminals. You'll need sentinels who can work on anti-air defense. If you can't shoot them down, this'll get ugly.
If it comes down to it, I can be the decoy. Flying bombs aren't enough to bring me down.
Not throwing away my shot. Number 19,
what now?
Commence movement.
Back me up!
Focus. Lend us a hand. Gotta keep it together. Need help. Gotta keep it together. Number 17,
so,
what's my next move? Number 16,
moving
out. My spirits up.
Good time.
Gotta do something.
Where
are they?
Gotta think.
Back
me up!
How do I... Lend us a hand!
This isn't so hard.
Am I an enemy on the move?
With an enemy threat range.
Here we go. Did I get it? Enemy unit destroyed.
What to do?
What's the situation? Number 14. We're getting moving. What to do? So, what's my next move? I'll show you. How they felt that. Oh, I guess that's it. I can help.
Signatures from above.
I won't back down. Now! A hit! Enemy signal terminated.
Gotta keep it together. Gotta do something. Number 17, okay. Bobby!
What now?
Number 13,
I'm coming.
Never expected the Deimos would have that many missile launchers set.
If other waves are going to be this missile heavy, we'll need to improve our anti-air defensive flares. The fourth generation's flare torpedoes can take out missiles as well.
Understood, Juro. I'll keep an eye on their missiles. Hey, how exactly do you know all this stuff? You sure you're not Juro Izumi in there?
I'm sure. But I know him, and I know what we're up against.
We did it. Daimo's signature is identified. Stay calm and let the Sentinel analyze it.
I know that one. It's another of those huge carriers.
No, it's similar, but we haven't seen this one. Probably a new model of the Terra carrier.
Looks like they've got squadrons of flying weapons. Natsuno-san, get ready for anti-air combat.
Right!
Try this!
got him!
They're like any other punks. No point overthinking it.
Number 10, moving
out. What's optimal? Stay on guard. Number 22, Avengers.
Don't like me.
I'll try. What's optimal? Fights by now. What do I do?
Number 10, moving out.
We will not lose. Number 23, moving.
Not this time.
Here we go.
Oh, here goes.
Let's see. I guess life comes at you fast. Unbelievable. I'm acting like a number 4.
What now?
Man, we've got it rough.
Number 20,
we must survive. There's rubble everywhere down on the ground. I just tripped.
Jeez.
looking like a leaf. Let me see it. Looks like a scrape. I got some bandages on me. Give me your hand. Man, yours are so soft.
Oh, Takamiya-san.
Careful next time, okay?
Whoa, what the? Why is my heart racing right now? Wait, does that mean... But I didn't think I was... I mean, what if...
Whoa, what's got you all blushy?
It's not like that. I'm not cheating. Eikun's the only one I need.
Where the heck did that come from?
Man, this is rough.
That really was a workout.
I have to say, the composite ceramic armor. Our enemies have some smart-looking defenses. Between kit like that and a chance to disengage my limiters, my sentinel would be invincible.
Sounds to me like you're just looking for an excuse to punch them.
I have all I need. Let them send their machine swarms and their four-legged beasts. I'll take them all down myself.
Now without an EMP, dumbass, you can't just punch the flyers and the shield guys. Why do you even want extra armor? Isn't that why you got your defense mode?
You need to pick your equipment based on the situation. If you two want to play hero, do it on your own time.
What'd you say? You really are trying to start shit, huh?
Don't let me in with Ogata. I'm actually serious about winning.
Oh, and you don't think I'm serious, Hijiyama? Do I sound like I'm joking to you?
Hey, don't let me interrupt you guys, but we've got company.
Thanks. What do I do? Number 10,
what's
moving
the
out.
Plan? No room for hesitation. Number 11,
what
moving out.
Stay calm.
Unbelievable. I'm acting like an amateur. Number 12, moving out.
Gonna be okay. Definitely. Number 17,
where are they?
Number 19,
so, what's meant
commence
to?
Movement.
Number 16,
warning. Daimo's signatures identified. Enemy in range.
Man, they've got new Abzos models out too. If we don't stomp them out quick, they're gonna be a real pain in the butt.
No way!
Threat range.
Here comes the pain! Got him! That's what you get!
Don't waste any chance.
This isn't
I'll
fun.
Make it work.
Enemy on the move. How's the sentinel?
I can do this.
What's the plan?
Move!
That work?
Gotta keep it together.
In an enemy threat range.
Neutral. neutralized.
I guess life comes at you fast.
Enemy threat range.
above.
Go away! Get it! Yeah!
Got a target on my back!
I'll try.
Enemy threat range.
Die already! Get bent!
How's the Sentinel? My turn now. Number 11, moving out.
Unbelievable. I'm acting like an amateur fish.
How's that? Enemy down.
They're targeting
the air. Where are they?
Enemy threat range.
Fall. Did that do it? Where are they?
Give up.
on the move. Number 19,
make it work.
Commence movement. Number 12,
moving out.
Where are they?
We will not lose. I'm ready. Got it! One down.
They're like any other punks.
Number 10, moving out.
Enemy on
the move. Target confirmed. Did I get it? Enemy down.
Let's see.
Take this! I'm fighting!
Senseless.
The target is under area.
Thanks, girl.
Definitely. Just watch!
They're like any other punks. I'll try.
Number 10, moving out!
Head we must win! I've got you now!
What now? What do I do?
Number 10, move on
next.
They're finished! Enemy down!
I ought to be used to fights by now.
I'm right here! Get bent!
So, what's my next move? Survive. I'm ready. Yes!
What's our plan?
Leave it to me.
I'll make it work.
Take this! A fight! Humanity, take
them! They're like any other punks.
Termination of Twintel EX Dymo signature. Aegis activated.
Well, sounds like she's gone.
Would you losers lighten up already? Everyone's acting like we already lost this.
She's right. This fight isn't over yet. If we do our best, I know we can pull through.
14 hours, though? That's nuts. Never had a brawl that lasted all night. Hell, we might be about to set a new record. Man, I think we can last until sunrise.